New at 6, the Hamblen County Sheriff's Office is looking for a man that escaped jail earlier this afternoon. Deputies are searching for William George Phillips Jr. The Sheriff's Office says Phillips was on work detail when he walked away around 3 p.m. today. It asks if you see Phillips, call them at the number you see on the bottom of your screen.